Right, hello, welcome back to the channel. Today's video is going to be just quickly showing you how to change the battery on one of these Fire Angel fire alarms. The first thing you need a flathead screwdriver. And if we go up to it, there's three like little tabs on the side. So what you do, might be quite hard to do with one hand, but you get your screwdriver underneath like that, and then just pull it out like that. You do it to all three, and then you just pull it off. So there's one there, one there. You get the screwdriver underneath, pull it off. There's one more there. If you had both hands, you'd be able to have grabbed that then. Then once you got it off, all you do, see the front there, just pull it up like that. There's the battery. When you pull the battery out, there's like a red thing that will spring up. So it's really hard to do with one hand. So once you pull the battery out, this red thing that shoots up. So when you put your battery back in, just make sure you have the positive side on that side. Push that red thing down. Put your battery back in. Shut the lid. And then when you go to put it back on, so you'll notice there's an arrow on the actual base there. And then if you look at this, I'll just see where it is. Right, so there's an arrow there. So what you do is line that arrow up with that arrow. Just stand on it. So yeah, you line those two arrows back up and then just push it back in. And there you go, that's your battery changed. So yeah, sorry about the quality of the video. It's quite hard to video with one hand, and then, but once you've got two hands, it's really easy to do. And then it'll stop bleeping. So thanks for watching. Till next time. Bye.